While you're out there, you may be cold, you may be wet, you may be tired, you may be hungry. Give 100% because you won't get these days back. Ultimately, this is what we do. We go out, we kill people legally on the battlefield. You are infantry Marines.
The events so far have been different than we were expecting. Good, excellent training opportunities, honestly. Every station we all seem to have learned something new. So it's been a good event.
We had the 11 click movement. And from there, we built a terrain model, and then we proceeded to patrol to different checkpoints, different tasks, such as TCCC, comms, observation and signals, a variety of different tasks designed to test our ability and our knowledge. And as a whole, I think we did pretty well on all those tasks.
Well, let's start with the mission of the Marine Corps Rocket Squad is to locate close with, destroy the enemy by fire maneuver, or to repel the enemy's assault by firing close combat. Those Marines have proven that they have the skills through this competition, and they will share it with the rest of the Marines in their units. And that's what the importance is, to get the combat mindset where it needs to be.
I wish I had been able to do this when I was still active duty, because it would have helped me get better and helped anyone under me or over me get better themselves. Builds that brotherhood, builds that spirit, builds a warrior spirit through the competition, competing with the other squads. At the same time, all of us here, I feel like, are gonna get closer, even if we've never met each other, just because we are all here for the same purpose, and that's to win.
Overall, I'm ecstatic that this opportunity and this competition exceeded the expectations of myself and the Sergeant Major. To see the looks on these faces of these Marines, they're tired, they're challenged, and motivated, that's what it's all about. Locate close with and destroy the enemy. And this division is all about mental toughness, being able to destroy targets, and be able to organize and get ready for the next attack. That's exactly what we did. Could not have done it, couldn't have asked for a better facility and opportunity. On behalf of the Red Diamond Division, the 4th Marine Division, all we can say is thank you and Semper Fidelis.
Seven, 7, 9, or 8. How copy? Over.
Vulture, Cujo 2-1.